seriously.
We have lost objective Charlie.
Lots of guys there, but I guess we should spawn. Distraction, motherfuckers. Uh oh.
Going back to E.
Sorry guys, was fixing a little thing. Okay, let's see.
We have taken objective Edward.
I'm basically just talking to my future self, watching the good old days on Battlefield.
Trousse de secours. Prends-la.
Got that.
We have lost objective Charlie.
No medic, no life. Oh, he's still alive. Okay, how are we gonna win this?
We are losing objective Duff.
I gotta tell you, it's hard to see shit in low light. Maybe I should just turn on a black stabilizer. Yeah, just a little bit there. Please stay alive so I can spawn on you. shit. Someone else is coming. Oh, help.
We are losing objective Duff. Flamer's down on C. More shoddy guys on C. Give me a second here. Let's see if he's backed up.
He's still looking. He's moving. He moved.
He ran towards B. Got one guy on A.
We have taken objective Charlie.
Good. Guy near me. Dude, I can't see shit when they start shooting. I don't know why. Just like blinded by my own fire. Yeah. We have the same thing as last game, a little bit more kill death ratio, and they have a little bit more flag. It's a good position to be in, because if it ever gets close to a tie in the end, we have that kill that ratio advantage, which...
We have taken objective butter.
It's more useful than... That way we should very quickly get ahead of them. Majority. So basically, most of the time they're a little bit ahead with the flags, but once we do get the flags, when we rarely do so, we have a much bigger advantage. Where he does even out with these teams now.
Je peux soigner tes blessures.
We are losing objective Charlie.
See the weather tomorrow. Holy shit, it's pretty cold. Tomorrow. Oh, tomorrow is pretty chill. Much better, yeah.
Lost objective butter.
wish I had smoke. Ah, just about it. Should try start, you know, shooting my grenade before I look. Ah. Plus, if there wasn't a medal, I could have killed some. Let's try this. I think the tank will be there soon. Definitely put down some mines. Good ammo. The mines.
We have taken objective apples. We have lost objective Charlie.
There's a guy with a shotgun.
Yeah, there's a lot of shotgun noobs in this one.
Do you guys have 2042?
No. I would never waste my money on that.
We are losing objective Delta.
Why do you feel it's a waste?
I'm trying to flank around to the right. 1 second.
Hurry.
We have taken objective button.
Uh-oh, guy there. Right on the side.
We have lost objective.
We'll try to go back and get our own E. Well, actually, they're getting it, so we'll just move it to E. That guy's coming from Delta side.
We have lost objective Duff. We have taken objective out. We have taken objective Duff. We have lost objective Butter.
Certains cette pousse de secours.
We have lost objective Edward.
Shit, the guy on top.
We have taken objective Butter.
Shit, he's right on the... You need to look up very much.
We have lost objective Apples.
As much as possible. Or do this. Oh crap, he killed me! Fuck!
We have lost objective Duff. An objective Duff.
Some backup on E.
T'es blessé? Je vais te soigner.
objective A.
Pousse de secours! Voilà!
We have lost objective A.
Prends cette pousse de secours! Je vais te soigner. À tes blessures, je peux les soigner.
Man, I feel like when they shoot, they often blend with the background and it's hard to track them. Do you guys have the same experience?
Yep.
Okay, thanks. Wanted to check. I think because part of the reason is the color. Part of the reasons the colors are alike is because of this blue hue and the sky light. I hope we get an air map.
Hold here for a second.
Goddamn, please vote for Giant Shadow. I don't want another infantry map. I didn't buy Battlefield to do this.
It's Grenade Simulator 2022. You gotta enjoy it. Job squad.
Enjoy yourselves. Bye.